What's up, everybody? Angela Rocky here with Jose Hernandez of Oz, the show. Not the Wizard of Oz, not Ozzy Osbourne or whatever. Over here for Tattoo for Autism 6. Right over here with one veteran from Memorial Way.
Yep. We're from New Jersey.
We're from New Jersey raising money for autism. What is going on with you, brother? What's up?
Dude, man, busy. We got Gotham coming up in the next couple of weeks, so that should be fun. As far as this new Blackwater Rising video is set to be filmed and debut right around the time that the new album will be dropping on or about November 3rd.
So you're playing like all dark stuff though, right?
I'm pretty much the serial killer, the rapist, the bad guy for hire, man. I mean, there's nothing redeeming about me whatsoever.
You know? So you do all dark stuff, but you come here for the light for the children and the boys to do positive things to this plane.
Hey, you know what? It's a blessing to be here. Tony's asked me time and time again. It's an honor, it's a privilege to be here, you know, to be part of what he does. Tony's surrounded by a lot of great people. People come out to support. If you haven't checked out the event, you owe it to yourself to come on down, man. Help out the kids and you know, have a good time. We got bands, we got food, we got drink, we got entertainment, we got it all. So Tony never disappoint. Come on down.
Yeah, I appreciate that. All right.